hiked into the mountains, steep grade.
1924.
And this road goes on for 9 miles. We've been looking at these graves, just, and if you kept walking in there, you'd find unmarked graves. We've seen several, with just maybe some broken rock with initials on it.
These are not perennial. Grains are not perennial.
Oh no, somebody's planted them.
Yeah.
This year.
Yep.
There's a...
Okay. It's getting dark now. We're trying to find our way back out of this cemetery. Got this lonely road here. And they're leaving me in the dust because I took a pee. Looking over my shoulder a few times.
You would even leave your wife behind. Now, how could you live with that?
Life's like a road that you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand. Sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore.
What do you think, Gary?
To break down the
garden. Hey.
Pretty cool. There's a sign that says for a lot of the wooden truss bridges, they would build the trusses out of wood and they'd just be dangling, not touching the bottom, and then they would use a high-powered jet of water to redirect the stream to create and blast dirt off the hillside down in, and it would fill up the bottom and support the trusses. Really big bridge, long, and hundreds of feet in the air. Man, they put a lot of expense into this rail line, 16 miles, just to bring silver up and out of here. But it was very rich silver mine, largest in the world. Yet another bridge with a bridge in the background there. Just came through a tunnel.
good looking.
This is the end of the line. Literally. Well, they got down here. Restrooms or something?